Do you have any idea how fast you were going?
No.
90. Excuse me, sir. What the fuck is this? You're not from around here, are you?
Actually, I just flew in today. A new job.
Well, since you're new here, I'm gonna let you off with a warning. But let me tell you something. Rochester's a big city. And the people here, they need protection. Are you gonna be the one to protect them? Is that your new job?
No.
No, that's my job, and I'm damn good at it. Enjoy your stay here in Rochester.
Well, you are in quite the predicament here, aren't you?
You think?
No, I mean, you could really be in some deep shit here.
Oh god, I should have just called the cops to begin with. Now I'm gonna end up losing my new job.
Now hang on a minute. Don't worry.
Don't worry? Are you kidding me? There's a dead body on.
Well, if that's what's got you so worked up, you should have just left them in the trunk.
I'm dead.
No, you're not dead. He's dead. Although he does bear a striking resemblance to you.
Alright, look. Whatever we gotta do, let's just do it. Get it over with and forget about it.
Alright.
In response to this criticism, the mayor stated, "Fuck the second graders, they don't vote for me anyway." In other news, the body of one unfortunate Rochester local was found dead this morning in a swamp off Route 252, identified by a number of his co-workers as David Moynihan.
James Wilcox speaking.
What the hell is this?
Dave, listen, just calm down.
Calm down? How the hell am I supposed to calm down? They found him. Me! What are we gonna do?
I think I've got an idea.
Jim, don't you think it's a little ironic that we're stuffing me back in that trunk?
Listen, just sit tight and in 5 minutes, this whole mess is gonna be over with. And you can start your new life. Again.
How do I look?
Like a tourist.
Good.
Identification, please, sir.
There we are.
What's your reason for visiting Canada?
I'm here to do some sightseeing and maybe take some pictures.
How long do you intend on staying?
Probably not more than a few hours.
What's the deal with your trunk?
Oh, yeah, my trunk. You see, the lock's broken.
Yeah.
And yeah. I taped it up because I don't want...
Open the trunk, please, sir.
I can't. That's basically the idea behind the duct tape.
Thank you. enjoy your stay here in Canada.
Thank you. I think I will.
Told you the trunk was a bad idea.
Yeah, that was a close one. A.